Hello, boys and girls, my name is S14E3 and welcome back to season 14 of my FTL series. We are in the Kerestral Cruiser, and so far we had quite a decent run. I can't complain. Hopefully it stays that way. Okay. Boarding here. Need to be careful. You go on. And let's try and deal with the shield. Okay, yeah, that at least sounded like a hull breach. Okay. That brings their shield down. And they're gone. Okay, then you need healing as well. And we need to power for the drone. And then we move on. Okay, hear them out. Okay, let's go to the distress call. That did not go as planned. So finish the repairs and then we move on. Another two shield ship. Where are they? In here. So let's do this. And deal with the shield first. Okay, one shield down. One shield down again. Where are they now? In here. Okay. Three more hits. They're gone. Took a bit of damage. But let's move on. Ammunition. Don't need two shields here. Damn it. You're also hurt. You two are okay. Now our shield or our hull is definitely not in a good shape. Intruders, where are they? In here. Okay. I think they did not manage to survive the lack of oxygen. So let's go to the quest first. Attempt to heal them. Yes, we got the Zoltan shield. That's what I wanted. Nice. And let's go down here because we need a store. So we can repair. And there is a store. Okay. Sell this one, sell that. Sell that. Repair. And? Yes, cloaking. Cloaking is good because that can also help us against missiles. Since we don't have a defense drone. Okay. Two shield ship. Okay, that's their shield gun. Let's do also something about their weapons and their gun. Very nice. And with that, piloting and engine are almost fully trained. Let's go to the exit. We have already 5 Kruiser scrap for debris. Very nice. We need 1 more power. And then we are at the end. And next time we will fight our way through Mantis control sector. But for now, it's goodbye!